Although California isn't known for its big surf, you can see occasionally it gets big, and biggest during the winter time. Many surfers ride summer and winter, but the ultimate thing for most of us would be to have an endless summer, the warm water and waves, without the summer crowds of California. The only way to do this is by traveling around the world, following the summer season as it moves around the world. The only way to do this is by traveling around the world, following the summer season as it moves around the world. The only way to do this is by traveling around the world, following the